Have you ever had a job? How about your parents, friends, or family? A job is a task performed for money. When people have a job, they usually have specific responsibilities and duties to perform. No matter our job, working is an important part of our lives. We work to earn money, which we can use to buy the things we need, like food, clothes, and a place to live. So, working allows us to meet our needs and wants. Needs are things like shelter, clothing, food, water, medicine, and other things that we need to live and be healthy. Wants are items that are nice to have, like games, candy, or vacations. In addition to earning money, working provides us with a sense of purpose and accomplishment. It can help us fulfill our dreams and aspirations. It allows us to develop new skills, learn from experiences, and grow as individuals. So, how do you know what type of job would be a good fit for you? Different jobs serve different purposes in our society, and all people have different interests, skills, and training that makes them suitable for different types of jobs. We should start with identifying our personal interests and skills. Interests are things that we enjoy, and skills are things we're good at. Say we are interested in animals and skilled in science. This gives us a start for potential animal-related jobs we could think about, like a veterinarian. Next, we can think about what training and education is required for a job. For example, if you're not planning on going to medical school, then being a veterinarian is actually not a good career goal. The good news is that now you can look into other animal-related jobs that don't require that level of training. It's also important to think about other features of a job, like pay, hours, physical demands, workplace environments, and ability to accommodate your specific needs. Now that you know why we work and how to start thinking about finding a future job, it's time to start exploring careers. Remember, work is more than just earning a living. We can hopefully find something we love spending time doing while leaving a positive impact on the world. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos.